That's why it's cheesy. Oh, with Capizzi on Sunday morning.
Well, you just mentioned 2003. Eddie was the coach of the Wallabies, and now he's the coach of the England. So what happened in 2003 could happen in 2019 with Eddie Jones as the coach.
Are you a fan of Eddie or not?
Checker at Randwick. We've all grown up for a different style of rugby that they're playing these days. I haven't seen Eddie for donkey's years, but I give him a bit of shit, and he gives me a bit of shit as well. So, you know, it's typical Aussies. We all call each other mates.
I know I like rugby, but I just can't miss the game.
Oh, he scuffed it a little bit, and this time he's on target.
So I'm listening to Talk Sport. Weekend working, every day is the same.
He tries to scoot around, and he's got it in the corner.
Driving pizzas all round Stockport. That's why it's cheesy. Oh, with Capizzi on Sunday morning. It's deep fried and greasy with Capizzi on Sunday morning. It's easy.